Composta is a beautiful little balcony or patio work farm. It simply runs on your kitchen scraps that you put down the center. The compost worms then feed on your kitchen scraps and turn into a lovely, rich fertilizer. And the key to its success is the compost worms don't want to poop in their own food. So they go inside via these holes, get a feed, come out, and they put their manure in the potting mix. And that is exactly where you want it, because their manure is then feeding the roots of the plants. And there's this awesome designed drainage system in the pot. That's the highest section, so it drains your scraps to stop them from getting boggy and smelly. And then it slowly drains to the outside and to the front of the pot. And that gives the plants every opportunity to suck up the nutrients. So the plants are happy and the worms are happy. And every time you water it, that liquid fertilizer that comes out, you can tip back on, or you can tip it onto other plants you're trying to grow. It's just a great way to use the scraps to grow beautiful, healthy produce.